I felt like even though we had lost to Michigan, that if we go in the Rose Bowl and beat this undefeated Arizona State, great Arizona State football team, one of the top-ranked teams in the country, there was not an undefeated team in college football that year, that we were going to be national champions. I looked at this. This is a chance for Ohio State and John Cooper, coach. I never had a national championship football team. I felt like if we beat Arizona State, we're going to be national champions.
Jake,
and we did beat them, and I think we should have been national champions. If we had the same setup today that we had back then, we would have played for the national championship, and I think we would have won.